Okay, the really famous art starts right here. Okay, yeah, we're gonna show this. See how real this is. People are gonna go around to see this big man over here that really got my attention. Look at grandma. This is a very big one. You can see how his legs look good in his hair. This one is very big as well. Hey, look at me. These statues are very real. Okay, I just wanna share with you a little bit about this art. This one is an ordinary man. We can read, I'm gonna show you a little bit. Superhuman strength. This ordinary man who breaks the shackles of symbolic. Sits in tying the characters, inner life directly with his own world appearance, making invisible his emotional state of mind. Okay? That's what it's about. Here we have a little one in the yoga position. Playing with size. Just for you to see how big the statue is. That's just to show you how big the statue is. And look at this other one. Probably at least 85 years old. Okay. And I'm gonna show you the last one over here. Probably the last one in this video. Because embrace magician, this work reproduces a moment. Oh, vulnerable intimacy as a couple. Merged together in a moving embrace is smaller than life-size sculpture, focusing is within it intensity of effect of human relationships. Okay, so look at that. That means love. They love each other. Okay, they just love each other. Love, 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 love. Okay, this way, I will say goodbye to this beautiful video. See, everybody listening.